The project is called ECOVIS, an automated tool for monitoring of COVID-19 symptoms and physiological data, and it involves academia and industry as a way of simplifying the process of collecting information from patients that are in home quarantine or institutionalized in places like elderly people's homes or others that are more distant from the national healthcare system.
This crisis, in this outbreak, we discovered that you are able to produce some useful tools to the medical staff with several partners, the ISR, IT, the medical school, and the brand Answer, the company. And in fact, you were able to put something working very, very well in a very short period.
On the mobile phone, we are able to collect data such as the heart rate based on the camera. We can also collect data related with the audio, and from there we can record the coughing and also breathing. And we can collect questionnaires that are presented to the person, and this includes symptoms and also mental health parameters that are helpful for the healthcare professionals then to follow up the individual. It has a specialized device to capture data that the phone is not able to collect. The device is able to monitor oxygen saturation, heart rate, and also temperature, with everything packaged in a single unit. The other option is to have an assisted introduction of values. So the patient may already have a thermometer with a digital display, may already have an oximeter, and using a function in the app which is optical character recognition, and the app can recognize the values that appear on the device and type in automatically for the patient. And there's also then a cloud platform that is in charge of storing the data and providing dashboards for clinicians and patients to watch their own data. In the patient individual record, they can access historic measurements. They can see the results both from the questionnaires and also from the measurements taken with the device, and see how the patient is progressing.
This is just a starting point to other developments and other designs that can be used in other pathologies and other scopes.